Y'all good? So far,
we good.
That was the spot right there.
Go after you get down here.
What?
Do you go right or straight down here?
I don't know, Chris. I thought it went left, but I don't care. I mean, what is? I don't care what it's like down there. I just want to get through this. I can.
Something like this on the other side, we might be in a bad way.
Ryan said it looks worse than this coming up on the other side.
We're f***ed.
Hey, you need us to guide you?
Let me see if I can get through it.
You're barely on your passenger side.
real, I'm over here, I feel like I'm about to slip in it. Too off camera where it's gonna f*** me up.
I mean, the problem is this tire's gonna drop, and when, as soon as it touches, it's gonna want to push it down. I don't know. Just come through the spot. That is a big ass drop right there.
Well, I'd like to go ahead and get down in it.
I mean, that's a 3-foot drop.
So I shouldn't go that way? I could slide across that, can't I?
Yeah, but I definitely think the more you have both your tires drop off the same time, the better, the safer you'll be.
Yeah, I know. Is that not going to happen the way I'm at?
You'll have about a foot and a half on this side.
I don't want that.
Yeah, so cut it right a little less.
That's a rock right there too on the... There?
Yeah, this tire is gonna be on, but your skid plate's gonna just hit the rock.
Well, I want my skid plate to hit. I don't want that back to be floating.
Yeah, yeah. Come that way about another 4 inches, then straight back. Okay, now you're gonna, yeah.
Right there? Okay, straight. Is my wheels good?
Yeah, hard to tell. Now straighten it up a little more. Yeah, there you go. All right. Here you go. Okay, come on, you're still sturdy. You're just about to drop it. There you go.
What about over here? Am I gonna clear in that rock?
You gotta stay still. I'm gonna slide if I try to walk around.
I think I feel it dropping. That's good. I'm good.
What?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yeah, it dropped in it. At least I hope I'm good.
Why don't you go to the other side where we got to climb up and see just how bad it is for the rest of us commit.
It's in a good way. I mean, we can get up it. We might, I mean, we will have to winch it, but I mean, we can get up it.
Mm. I don't know what it looks like now, but I remember it was nasty when we went off it before. Hey, guide me off there, will you?
Ryan made it look good right here.
Did he? Ryan, he's that way.
It's a little sketchy there at the end, though, didn't it?
Yeah, you did a hell of a job guiding me, though, man.
You know what? When I said you're about to drop back, your back tire never... You need a hand?
No, I got it. Thank you, man. That was awesome.
Your back tire never touched the ground until like 6 or 7 foot. You might as well just come get comfortable on one of these rocks. That's a good place to stand. So is this. Your back tire was raised up like 2.5 foot off the ground until you got down there.
Really?
It never even came close to the
ground. It felt stable the whole time. Alright, slow down. You're about to drop on this side right here. You're okay though. Slow. You're good. You're good. Slow down.
Straighten it up a little.
Yeah.
Straighten it up.
Right there. Slow. You're going to drop. Slow. Perfect.
Alright. Now what you want to do here, you want to put your front tire about right here. So you'll kind of come over this way. Go ahead and do that. Yeah,
you can
haul
that,
doesn't
it? Yeah. Okay.
See how much more stable that wide.
I know, man. Golly. He even rode the bank, look. He rode the damn bank down. Here, I'll walk up there with you if you want. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. Joe, you don't need no flashlight. I got you all the way to your razor.
So it looks like being wider helped a little, huh?
Yeah, dude, that was awesome, man. You made that look easy.
Well, I hope we can make it look easy going up.
Well, we ain't gonna make that look easy, but we'll get up it.
It wasn't too bad. I mean, I was able to straddle the whole thing.
Yeah. I just dropped down in it right there.
I saw.
Looked like you were on your side pretty good.
Jeremy's would have a hell of a time with that.
Yeah.
With his little 60 inch.
with that lift kit he did in the 32s, he might be all right now.
I'm talking about width.
Hell yeah.
I mean, getting through that, like, I mean, I was close both sides.
Yeah.
You, it seems like yours is, I mean, so much wider than mine. But it's really not. I don't get it.
Here comes Sonny. Oh no, it's Joey. Jesus. He's about to it.
Hey, I can't see.
No. This way. That's good right there. A little bit more.
Going that way?
It's right there where you're at. A little bit more this way. Come on, slow.
I feel like I'm rubbing on this side.
Yeah, you're not really.
No, you got lots of tire on there left going on.
All right. Whoa, straight. Right there. Hang on. Slow, it's gonna drop. A little bit more that way. All right, just go slow. You're about to drop over here. Slow. You're about to drop. Just go slow.
Raise it up or what?
No, keep it right where you're at. Okay, now turn a little bit towards me, right there. Hang on. Are you going to try to ride that bank?
I don't know what I'm
going to do. Yeah, just go straight. You got it. As soon as you drop, just gas it. Yep. Start going right a little, now straight. Alright, that's the perfect angle. Just go slow. Alright, you're about to drop right here. Just go slow. You're good. You're good. You got it.
I'm getting there. I didn't know I was going to be mountaineering.
Now the fun part.
Yeah.